It's time for an update on my Funkle's Garfield challenge. This is my uncle, and he's doing a challenge to wear nothing but Garfield shirts for 100 days. And this is my third update on Garfield challenge. He started the day that my cousin went to college, and he's stopping the day that she comes home for Christmas, I think. A lot of these shirts have been anonymously donated at this point. This Relax Bro one, pretty nice, but pretty tame. You'll see. So this is a repeat of one of my favorite shirts, but it is a really good one. I'll show you the original. So it's Garfield saying, "I hate Mondays, but I could never hate her." And then a picture of Princess Diana, and I couldn't agree more. We've got some seasonal shirts going on for Halloween. There's lots of Garfield Halloween shirts out there. This is the one that I sent him. This one, someone dropped off on his porch and rang the doorbell and ran away. And if you send him a shirt, he draws you a portrait and shares it with you. So this is my little brother, who obviously sent him the Princess Diana one. Stay tuned for week 4 because we have 2 more months of Garfield babies.